So all of that has to be factored in, and you have half a second, if that, to do it.
Jaden Sharpe flattens Mitchell at the top of the arc, and it drives it deep to set up Eubanks once again.